Ever since we were children, we've had one dream.
Winning
the Eurovision Song Contest.
All right, everyone.
I am Lars. This is Sigrid. We are Fire Saga.
Who wants to hear a Eurovision song?
Where did the idea for the movie come from? While you're at one of the events or a little bit later or before you attend it?
Way before. This I've had this idea and call it lazy. I don't know. I've had this idea for 20 years. I saw the show visiting my wife's family in Sweden, and it happened to be during May, and they said, oh, let's sit down and watch Eurovision. I'm like, what is that? And there I was glued to the TV for 3 hours going, what is happening?
All of Iceland think we are a joke.
That's not true.
And my father is ashamed of me.
No, he's not.
He looked me into the eyes and said, I am ashamed of you.
Maybe he was drunk.
He said, and you might think that I'm drunk, but I am dead sober.
Idiot.
Why set it in Iceland? Why'd you want your character to be from Iceland?
We just love the... We love the thought of a very small country competing. No one really talks about Iceland that much. Just seemed like, and nothing against Iceland. They are lovely people. And it's a beautiful country, but just a funny, just a perfect kind of backdrop for these lovable kind of outsiders who don't have much of a chance. That and the fact that I can kind of do an Icelandic accent pretty well. So,
okay.
You don't have a single chance of making it.
Stop laughing! I'm trying to fight you!
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.